Hey, fresh meat. Just to say, don't beat yourself up over that last run.
Ah! dickhead! I gotta reload! You're going nowhere!
place. Grab anything meth shaped. Boxes, packages, fucking note cards, whatever. And don't forget to clean out the lab.
Fuck!
some big plans!
Shit, you okay? Suck your cock!
I'm on the clock. What you want? Some wheels? I'll bring it to you.
Some show-ready meth around here, too. Grab whatever vehicle they're shipping it in and bring it back to the warehouse. A nice cut of that is yours. Call it payback for the trailer they blew up. And hey, listen, I don't want any of those lost ass wipes back here at the freak shop. Lose them. about the eggs on Chilead. One day we should fly up there and take a look. I mean, I never seen nothing, but you read enough shit on the web, there's gotta be something there. On this timeline or the next one, my friend.
Fresh meat coming into land! That was beautiful! We're in better shape than ever! Plenty of meth for lab rats' experiments, plenty of meth to sell to keep ourselves.
All our operators are on call right now. Please try later.
You need something, huh? One of your rides? Let me know. It's coming at you.
If you need advice, I am a weapons expert. You need a receipt for taxes?
Because we got some business to attend to, friend. We're just waiting on Lab Rat, my personal physician.
And here he comes.
Lab Rat! Have no fear, it is I! Badonkadonk!
Badonkadonk!
Hey, Dix! Right here, man, right here!
Lab Rat, I want to make a toast. Let's get some of those beers out.
Let's get some of those beers out.
Wow! You got an assistant now?
Changed my life.
Lucha, come give me a stretch. I need a stretch after that ride.
Hooligan love, come on.
You're getting heavier, man!
Fully intentional. Larger people are happier and harder to kill. Do the spin thing! We ready?
Yeah.
All right, I want to propose a toast to the newest member of our troop. As soon as I saw you, I knew you're one of our kind of people. No fucks given, ready to raw dog reality into submission at a moment's notice. You helped us find this place. You helped us fight those biker fucks. And now, we're ready to party. Freshius Mitosaurus!
Freshius Mitosaurus!
Oh, yeah, drink that.
Perfection! Now listen here, you've been good to us, treated me like a brother. That's why we want you here, at the beginning. We're going into business, my friend!
Hey, are you okay?
I don't know, looks like it's starting to kick in. Let's ask a professional! Labus radiosus, what's the diagnosis?
Well, as your physician, I think I can safely say that I've never seen anybody take that much acid that fast.
Clinical trial.
Clinical trial.
If you can still hear me, friend. We're going into the LSD business. I told you this was the ground floor. Don't get wet behind your ears! much, my friend! It was a radical fucking move! Welcome to our clinical trial, your initiation! Soon every man, woman, and freak in Los Santos is going to be tripping these exact balls right here!
But don't go
down!
Woo!
Where the fuck did I go? Wait, I'm in your head, fresh meat? I think I'm in your head. Looks like we're in this together, buddy.
Head for the round gateway thing, and watch out for the trucks!
Take it from me, they kinda hurt! Fall around!
A bunny.
Sorry, little rabbit dude.
Wow, just wow! I don't even know what to say, guys. How cray-cray was that? We've been to the other side together. We've bonded. This is the shit right here the government should be putting in the water supply. Badunkadunk! out. That was a fucking trip! This shit is better than I could have imagined. I just did another hit. I don't know if I'm really on the phone to you or if I'm talking to a banana. We are going to get this entire city out of its mind! We got a few loose ends to tie up before phase two, though. Stop by when you can. Next stop, Infinity!
Have made their last bet.
Is that you? All right! Let's blow the dread blocks off these assholes! Destroy every piece of equipment in those tents!
You damn shit!
Hold you on. See? These corporate hippie fuckers are all peace and love until someone threatens their bottom line. Then the peace signs go away and the automatic weapons come out. Fuck them, fuck them, fuck them!
What's your brain damage?
Fuck!
got issues here?
Thank you.
down, my friend? I mean, apart from the heavily armed cultists and their man sacks, I'll tell you, there's a new goddamn era at the top of this mountain. These where we personally guarantee that every tab of LSD in the state is bona fide 48 karat fuck you up juice. Let's make it happen.
Dead.
again, fresh meat. Get yourself out of there and I'll call you in a bit.
Oh, shit, man.
Wait, shit.